And this is the water-cooled spindle. One of the things that I was always curious about is how much quieter is a water-cooled spindle over a air-cooled spindle. So this is about a three and a half horsepower spindle, 220 volts. I don't know the amps and stuff, but I'm gonna turn it on right now. Yeah, it's up to speed. I'm gonna crank up the RPMs to maximum. And I'm just gonna turn it back down a little bit. I'll stop it. Just so that you know that it's running. Okay, and I'll bring it up to maximum. That's it. Turn it back down. It's as slow as I can go with it. Turn it up a little bit. That's maximum. Turn it down a little. I'm gonna stop it again. Okay. You know, on my other machine, it's a 2 horsepower air cooled Penske, very good quality spindle, good name brand. And I'm going to turn that one on. Bring it up to the RPM. Go back to the air cooled, or the water cooled, I should say. Turn that one on. Maximum RPMs. Shut it off. Yeah. Air cooled one more time. Turn it on, maximum RPMs. Shut it off. I don't know if it's obvious, but this one's definitely louder. So, next time.